So Dave now made his debut last week and ends up winning the very first Hell in the Cell on Monday Night Nitro. 2 out of 3 falls count through one of the competitors through the top of the Hell in the Cell, jumped down, pinned him, hit him with his finisher, and pinned him again, all before the other two competitors could get down and break it up. Now, will he fare the same way in a one-on-one match here tonight? That is what we are going to find out. Could be easy.